change the right hand of the Most High.
Who is so great, O God, as our God? Thou art the God who is wonders. Thou art the God who is wonders.
Jesus came and stood in the midst and said to them, "Peace be with you." When he had said this, he showed them his hands and his side. Then the disciples were glad when they saw the Lord. So Jesus said to them again, "Peace be to you. As the Father has sent me, I also send you." And when he had said this, he breathed on them and said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven them. If you retain the sins of any, they are retained." Now Thomas, called the twin, one of the 12, was not with them when Jesus came. The other disciples therefore said to him, "We have seen the Lord." So he said to them, "Unless I see in his hands the print of the nails, and put my finger into the print of the nails, and place my hand into his side, I will not believe."
Glory to the Lord. Glory to
let us say with all our soul and with all our mind, let us say,
"Whatever
life before us, who lie here and everywhere.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Mercy.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Thou, our merciful God, who loves mankind, and thee send up glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Pascha, a Pascha worthy of veneration, a
and vanish. Come from the sea, O remembrance of the tidings, and say to Zion, receive from us the glad tidings of joy of Christ's resurrection. Exalt and be glad, and rejoice, O Jerusalem. See, Christ the King who comes forth from the tomb, like a bridegroom in procession. So the sinners will perish before the face of God, but let the righteous be glad. The murdering women at the break of dawn drew near to the tomb of the Life-Giver. There they found an upon the stone. He greeted them with these words: why do you seek the living among the dead? Why do you mourn the incorruptible corruption? Go, proclaim the glad tidings to his disciples. This is the day which the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Pascha of beauty, the Pascha of the Lord, a Pascha worthy of all honor has gone for us. Pascha, let us embrace each other joyously. Pascha, ransom from affliction, for today is from the bridal chamber. Christ has shone forth from the tomb, and fill the women with joy, saying, proclaim the glad tidings to the apostles. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. This is the day of resurrection. Let us be illumined by the feast. Let us embrace each other.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling on death by death, and upon those in the tomb he's sowing life.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling on death by death, and upon those in the tomb he's sowing life.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling on death by death, and upon those in the tomb he's sowing life.
Christ is risen.
risen.
Indeed he is risen.
Christos anesti.
Alleluia anesti.
Christos voskresie.
Christos voskresie.
On this joyous day of the Lord's resurrection, greetings to one and all, and a very heartfelt invitation to join us for the ongoing feast downstairs. The tables are fully laden, and I'm sure some of you are at least hungry. Although we've been eating since 3 a.m. So, God bless each and every one of you on this most radiant day. I look forward to eating this flesh meat with you downstairs here very shortly. We'll go ahead and venerate the icon of the feast. Come forward, venerate the cross, and then we'll chow down. Thank you.
And unto us he has given eternal life. Let us worship his resurrection on the third.
Thank you. Christ is risen.